Hey there everyone, welcome back to TechMesh. Today we are going to tackle a common question, how to remove family link from your Google account. Now before we begin, it's important to note that removing family link without access to the parent's phone might not be possible. This is intentional security measure ensure unauthorized access is prevented. So let's dive in and explore the steps. Alright, so the first thing is to grab your parental smartphone and then just pull the notification and open the settings of your smartphone and then scroll down all the way and then click on this Google here, and then here you can see the option manage your Google account. So just tap on this option here. So this is the parental account, so make sure that you are connected to your parental account and then scroll right a bit and click on people and sharing. So here you can see the family manager account and here is the member account. So just tap on your member account here and then click on remove member. So now here you need to mainly click on continue and put the password of your Google's parental account. So if you are sure, then click on remove. So here you can see it is saying member remove. For the changes to take effect, this might take a couple of minutes, and just like that you have successfully removed family link from your Google account. Remember, always ensure you have the necessary permission and access before making changes. Well, that wraps up our tutorial for today. We hope you found it helpful, and if you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with anyone who might need it. And hey, if you want more tutorial like this, make sure to hit the subscribe button and join our community. Thanks for watching, and until next time, take care.